My name's Dave. I'm the drummer. Basically. What I love most about the Mark 10 is the camaraderie and the fellowship. You know, the music is important too. I feel like we express ourselves very thoroughly. If I had to make a list all the way from 1 to 6, what I love about the Mark 10 would be the camaraderie, music, fame, fellowship with the other bands, girls. You know, it's been both. Was that 6? Oh, my wife is a beautiful person. I don't see her a lot because we're no longer married. Not conventionally. Emotionally, I was. I don't know. Actually, let me. You know what? I'll find out more information and come back and answer that question for you. I like to sink into my setup. You know, like I'm a spaceship, and I just, you know, it's my world. And I'm keeping things afloat. You know, making sure we're traveling ahead at the right speed. I'm not gonna get sucked into some awful black hole. You know, feeling the audience like they're stars. We're the stars, but everyone, they're the stars, I'm the spaceship. When I think of the future of the Mark 10, I see lights, and then travel, you know, runway lights. Then, you know, lights of different cities as we approach. Headlights. You know, Christmas lights. It's gonna go on. There'll probably be a holiday album